I don't understand how when a dude gets fouled in soccer, they don't have to take the penalty, and their team can just pick whoever they want to take the penalty kick for them, because this makes no sense. Like, could you imagine if an NBA player got fouled, and their team could just pick whoever they wanted to shoot the free throws?